Sir, new nanotechnology weapons are being tested by the Russians in Nigeria. What are we going to do?
There's only one person I trust with this mission. Snake. Snake, come in. Do you copy?
Snake, we need you to copy!
Huh? What was that noise?
Oh my god.
Sir, what's the matter?
Snake's become too old. He has the mental capacity of a genome.
Hey there, where are you headed?
Oh, I'm gonna go and give Snake his rectal exam.
Oh boy, he's gonna hate that.
The doctor thinks he has cancer, so must be done.
I can't let this happen.
Snake, it's time for your rectal exam.
Huh?
It's just a box. Hey, where's Snake?
They'll never find me in here.
He's hiding in the box.
Snake, are you in the box?
No, no one's in the box.
Well, if no one's in the box, I guess you don't mind if I bring it to the rectal exam room.
Damn. Abe Simpson, I vow I will have my revenge!
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Oh boy, my family's here! Please, don't kill my grandson!
Revenge! Hello, Snake.
Sounds like putting him in isolation was the right idea.
Did the test results come back?
Yeah, positive.
Poor Snake. Nothing's more painful than ass cancer.
This is impossible. You're all dead. You can never kill us. Not when we're in your mind. Then I'll take all of you to hell with me. Where'd they go? Damn.
Now, Snake, you're a very old man. Just because you have an ass full of cancer doesn't mean suicide by grenade is the answer. We need to operate.
No one touches solid Snake's solid ass.
You will die without the surgery.
Then let me die.
How are we gonna get him to surgery, Doctor?
Don't worry. I think I have a plan.
Huh? Whose footprints are these? Huh? Where am I? Damn!
Snake, I'm afraid it was too late. The cancer has spread.
Just shoot me up with a shitload of diazepam. Just end it already, Doc.
Just rest, Snake. Just rest. I'm afraid he just doesn't have any more time left.
Thanks, Doc. Looks like we'll say our goodbyes.
Snake, what's going on?
Snake?